All this talking, and again, it's just talk. So let's act for a second like this is Dr. Disrespect. Got his nice little fucking toy vest on. This is Dr. Disrespect. I tower him. Of course I do. I'm triple his fucking size. Of course I am. Now let's see what would happen if we met in person.
He almost sprained his ankle.